I'm gonna show.
I got caught with my hands in the cookie jar. My main Milky Way lady saw me with another cigar bar. Hershey kissing at the Kit Kat Club. I shouldn't have been there cause it was under 21. But all those young bitter honeys look good. My oh my, they made my nature rise. Bump and grind when it's slow damn time. I got a Nestle Crunch on Snickers behind. But wait a minute, there goes Reese's Pieces. A fine chocolate and peanut butter species. Standing in the corner looking good enough to eat. Make my mouth water and my Zagnut harder. Asked her if she had a Mr. Good Paw. She said no, and asked me if I had a car. I say yeah, I got an M&MW 91 with a burglar alarm. Sunroof and a cellular phone. She invited me back to a powerhouse home. We got things you put on a red light. I said, Roxanne, let me bring you all my joy all night long. You'll be my favorite, I'll be your King Kong. Tickle you with my butterfingers at first, before I let go with the big star burst. She liked what she heard, I could tell, cause Miss Reese started to unveil her chunky B-O-D-Y. Oh my, what a chocolate surprise. I started foaming at the mouth with anticipation, just to think I'd be tasting those two big chocolate mouths. She had me barking like a bloodhound. I felt like Adam in a secret garden as my Rolo hardened. You know what came next, I flexed my muscle as we did the hustle. Now I'm up to my neck in chocolate and my Tootsie Roll wasn't strapped with the gym hat. A little sugar baby's on the way and child support's gonna get part of my payday. But that's okay, I know my duty. If it's a boy, we'll call him fucker. It's a girl, baby Ruthie. You know what I'm saying? And I'll bar none of them. Yeah.
Now come on, I'm gonna show you.